This video clip presents the types of temporary snap guides offered automatically by ARCHICAD 19 for arcs marked as snap references. When you mark an arc or curved element edge as a snap reference, the following temporary snap guides are offered by ARCHICAD 19. The extension circle of the arc. The directions of the X and Y main axes going through either endpoint of the arc. The tangent line to the arc at either of its endpoints. The normal line of the arc at either of its endpoints. When an arc and a point are both marked as snap references, the following temporary snap guides are offered. The circle concentric with the extension circle of the snap reference arc that goes through the snap reference point. Either of the two possible tangent lines to the arc or its extension circle that go through the snap reference point. This snap guide is available only if the snap reference point falls outside the extension circle of the snap reference arc. The normal line of the arc or its extension circle that goes through the snap reference point. Which is a line that goes through the center point of the arc and its extension circle. When an arc and a straight line segment are both marked as snap references, the following temporary snap guides are offered. Either of the two possible tangent lines to the snap reference arc, or its extension circle that are parallel with the snap reference line segment. Either of the two possible tangent lines to the snap reference arc or its extension circle that are perpendicular to the snap reference line segment. When an arc and a guideline are both marked as snap references, the following temporary snap guides are offered. Either of the two possible tangent lines to the snap reference arc or its extension circle that are parallel to the snap reference guideline. Either of the two possible tangent lines to the snap reference arc or its extension circle that are perpendicular to the snap reference guideline. When two arcs are marked as snap references, the following temporary snap guides are offered. Either of the two possible lines that are the outer tangents to both snap reference arcs or their extension circles. These are offered only if neither of the arcs or their extension circle falls entirely within the extension circle of the other. Either of the two possible lines that are the inner tangents to both snap reference arcs or their extension circles. These are offered only if the two arcs or their extension circles fall completely outside of each other. Finally, the normal line of both snap reference arcs, or their extension circles, which is the line that goes through the center point of both arcs.